Zlatan Ibrahimovic is aiming to make his long away to Manchester United comeback for the Premier League trip to Arsenal on 2 December. The 36-year-old has not played since suffering any ligament injury against Feyenoord in April, but having presided with Jose Mourinho's side is closing in on his comeback. And according to the Mirror, the former Sweden captain has identified the trip to the Emirates Stadium before Christmas as the date for his return. Ibrahimovic has been working at United Carrington training ground. He has assured the club medical official with the progress he has made in his recovery. Ibrahimovic, who scored 28 goals as United won the Europa League and the English Football League Cup on their way to qualifying for the Champions League, has documented his recovery since undergoing surgery on social media and insists he will return better than ever. United manager Jose Mourinho has shown Ibrahimovic pushing himself to find an effort to return to competitive action and predict the ex-Juventus and Barcelona hitmen will be fit again in the new year. The two-time Champions League winner said Ibrahimovic must be patient. Surgeon Freddy Fuhokung has also hit the concern over his return and want Ibrahimovic to take extra time to and so he does not suffer a setback in his recovery. He is very strong, but soccer is still a competitive sport, he said. As a doctor, of course, he want to see him return as slow as possible. Only when he is fully fit for the game. There have been many cases of a player returning prematurely with bad consequences. Should Ibrahimovic return for the start of December, it would come at the beginning of a period when United played time in the space of 4 weeks. A spell week also include game against Manchester City and CSKA Moscow in the Champions League. He will supplement an attack with have already planned 33 goals in their 11 game this season with summer signing Romelu Lukaku notching up 11 since joining from Everton.